The first body is a male, Caucasian, 25 to 27 years old, 185 centimeters, 82 kilograms. Initial remarks, blade wound to upper thorax, width 5 centimeters. Blood patterning suggests severed artery, left leg and both testicles gnawed. Teeth marks and short black hairs in wounds suggest a Rottweiler, or perhaps a Doberman was responsible. The second body appears to be that of a
little woman,
24 to 26 years of age, 163 centimeters, 69 kilograms. Initial remarks, contusion to the left temple consistent with a should have said, it's a Caucasian.
A little lady woman. A woman. A little lady woman. Get down, little lady woman. A woman. A lady. A lady. What?